Hayden, a peace activist whose radical views helped spur the 1960s anti-Vietnam War movement, has died. His wife, Barbara Williams, says that Hayden died on Sunday in Santa Monica following complications related to a stroke that he suffered a year and a half ago. Hayden made headlines in the 1960s with his radical activism, his marriage to actress Jane Fonda, and his trips to North Vietnam during the Vietnam War. He then changed paths, serving nearly two decades as a California state lawmaker. Tom Hayden was 76 years old.